Recording has started. Here we go.
Until Dawn's about 10 hours? Alright, I should finish that in maybe 2.5 streams or so.
Wonderful!
Thank you, Facepalm. Zachary, Mr. Shago, the triple. So good.
Wonderful.
Oh, baby, a triple. I am so excited to play this.
Wonderful.
It's gonna be good. The Vault of the Traveler. Dude, let's fucking do it.
Wonderful.
Oh, I'm so excited. Life is Strange. Take into account my emotion now and how my excitement, and then when we get to Life is Strange, I'll be like, let's do it. That'll be my Life is Strange. Sticky Sack Slap, thank you very much. And the Ghost of Time, thank you
here
very much.
We are at the finale.
Shut up.
Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained on the bridge on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship. Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul.
Rip Scooter. Never forget.
Finally aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy. So he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
That's right, chat made me sit on the chair or whatever. Chat made me pick the final decision, so. Be mad at chat, not me. Thank you everybody for the subs, by the way. Appreciate it. New sub hype? New subs hype.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Skrillex, no.
Look at the three of us, living a life of crime. What are you in for?
They got me at one of the security checkpoints.
Wonderful.
Thank you for the sub, Del Rock.
Desecrating art.
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
Get ready to find my fist, bitch! Because it's coming!
I've got something on your face!
A vet's face will remember that.
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did.
Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole, what's taking so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
Let's get dirty!
Yes, disco ball.
I can't believe
what? That you're finally in charge?
Thank you, Pitman.
Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. Little imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just become a god. Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, let me tell you, you're done with catches, man, alright? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever. When you want something to happen, it's just gonna happen. That's what power feels like.
You know, we had our rough patches here, but when the chips were down,
Reese,
you did the right thing. I respect that, Reese. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about them. That's important.
Yeah, how exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Ooh. Oh. Not even close. We're getting executive pizza for sure.
Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni pizza?
You got it.
Wow, that was fast.
That's good, right?
No. Oh. That just smells.
Where's
like
the other half of the pizza?
Oh, I need this inside me right now.
I know, right? Totally worth all the people you killed to get here, huh?
I mean, kind of, yeah.
Now chew slowly, because this next project might make you choke to death, and we don't want that.
Can I pick more pizza?
Oh, shit!
Thank you for the tip, New William.
Prototype I was
New William,
about?
Excuse me.
Yeah. Nakayama actually built it.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit. It's great, right?
I mean, okay, but what's this got to do with me?
Hang on. I'm getting to that. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle.
Thank you, Chief Loves Leo.
Shove an endoskeleton into it. Boom! Another jack. Some asshole gives you lip. Boom! Jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp. You turn the corpses into more jacks.
Within Thank you for the resub, the Brit Brit and Shun.
Smartest, best looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient. Huh? Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea. But like I said, we work so well together. Your body, my brain, will change the freaking universe, baby.
What the hell is wrong with you? There is no way I am doing that.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present. Come on. Remember how good that pizza was? Well,
Ganondorf, thank you for the resub, buddy.
If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun, kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron, to be part of a legacy.
See ya, kiddo.
Oh, hell no.
Oh.
Well, shit.
That worked out great.
We need to go.
an option. We still don't have the beacon.
Wonderful. That's convenient.
60 fucking 9. Thank you for the sub, dude.
He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anyone anything. No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah, sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
John, the pretty okay guy, thank you for the sub.
Whoa!
Gordis is voiced by Clementine, right? Did we establish this already?
Do you know what you'd be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, and once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pots. And you're gonna watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Okay. Same.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Well.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power cord.
His sarcasm is overwhelming. I love it.
Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
Skrillex? Are you still... God damn it.
Well, hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you've shocked me, asshole. After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow. We're just really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Fuck you, Yvette. I remember reading earlier on Twitter that the Xbox One achievements still weren't on Xbox.com, so they... Never mind. I guess they fixed it.
Daddy's home.
Disregard everything I just said.
What's going on?
Yay, they're fixed.
Dare to dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. Remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy? Well, he's just done... Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Okay.
No. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I
want to
live on a nice planet.
Aww.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quesh for you both.
Quesh? God.
Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Hot. So hot.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Thank you, Aura Monster.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag?
Douchebag?
Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
Gordis doesn't even move.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
You're not wrong. Hello, Rob Snell. How you doing, buddy?
Whoa. Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Cute little logos there.
Warning.
Rip.
Detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, you wanna dance?
Oh, that was easy. That was very easy.
Boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. That's not true. I love it.
You're my hero, Jack. But I gotta shut you down.
Never meet your heroes, kid.
Whack my sack. Thank you.
Every last one.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine. I'll go right to the source and see how long you survive without a power core. I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the legal office.
Thank you, Dark Avenger.
All lawyers vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Oh, rip.
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, no, no!
Core ventilation in progress.
Oh, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing.
That upper body strength, though.
A vacuum of space waiting to be filled. Filled with a
punch it! Just punch it!
Warning.
Nice.
Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No, 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 no. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Hmm. Nah, Tasia, his lungs have plot armor. He can breathe forever. No matter what. Thank you, Diesel King. Oh, these fucking guys.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
God damn it, Reese.
Yeah, what's the deal with that announcement? He's president now? And I thought we were the shifty ones.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
Thank you, Salmon Horses.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Aw.
Hey!
Wonderful.
No, be away!
Stop!
Hey,
oh,
man.
No, Broderbot!
The pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
What is this shit?
Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Oh.
August!
Shots fired! Shots fired! Fucking shot in the hand.
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! Uh-uh! That ain't happening!
Broderbot, no! You need to live! You don't understand!
No!
Damn it. That'll do it. Well done, champ. There goes the gun. Alright. Broderbot's fine. Broderbot's fine, everybody.
I am sorry. I failed you.
Broderbot, are you alright?
All that is hurt is my pride.
Same, Broderbot.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Assholes! Know that guy Reese? I wanted
to have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course.
Thank you, ZLP.
This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation? Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora? No.
That guy's a buzzkill.
Wait your turn, prick.
Is that John Risinger?
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
No! What a bro, man. What a bro.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
What a hero, man. What a real dude. number one bro.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you, Leaf, for the 7 months.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one! Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention.
Thank you, KTN.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop! I can pay you whatever you want.
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
The remaining chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Really? That turret took two bullets?
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, they haven't done the title music yet, unless that's what's coming right here.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
No!
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No!
No! Oh, goodbye, Broderbot. In a world you've grown. No! You fuck! Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you love. That motherfucker, man. Be the girl you love. That's upsetting. True bro, man. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Always. Same, man. Same. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hidden. It's the darkness of the world. Well, it's the title music. And your friends are gone. Friends won't come, so show me where you what's the point of saving the world? So show me where you've been. Always. Is that the name of the song Retrograde? Alright, let me get it right now on Spotify. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh, there it is. This song's gonna make me sad every time I hear it. I'm gonna think of Broderbot dying. Well, sacrificing himself.
And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come.
BRB, go cry in a corner. Alpha Propine, thank you very much for the $5. We do still have Gordas, you're right. You're right. We gotta save Gordas for Broderbot. That's what he wanted. Dude, Noble, real talk though. Fucking any character in this game, greater than Life is Strange. You could pick up a random rock on Pandora and be like, I care about this rock more than anyone in Life is Strange. Except Frank, obviously. Frank is god tier. She is a small robot child. We need to save her. Yeah, maybe I should use my robot arm instead of my human foot to break the glass. Alright, so things are good. Things are looking alright. Everything's fine.
I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap.
How do you move faster? Oh, it's right trigger. Okay. It's a stare off. Switchbone, thank you very much. Oh no, this isn't the boss's car. This isn't Kronk's car. Ooh, gay. That was close. This seems safe. Sure does, man. You gotta be kidding me. Yes, let's crawl under this quickly before it gets crushed, please. Oh, never mind. Pick his nose.
Insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done.
Done.
Built this place. Well, two hands and a couple of hundred expendable workers.
You should just die. Again, but for good this time.
Just a matter of time, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop at anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think we're out of here?
A literal butthole.
How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. After she killed her mom, she couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, he found out about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me, and she killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. It was all in the Gilead's database. Done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your footsteps.
Oh boy.
No!
You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself!
Yeah.
And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like.
Rip the arm.
This is leadership. This is being a goddamn everything you're not.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow?
Same.
I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. All I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell... No, please don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
I'm on my knees here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they said!
Oh.
There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I win, Jack. It's over.
Well, that was brutal and very intense. Lost my right arm, lost a part of my head, lost part of my eye. Having a rough day. It's probably Monday. I might have lasagna. Give and take, mostly take.
Fiona? Fiona, come in, please.
Sasha! Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it, it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
She didn't tell me where she was. Still looking good in that dress, though. Alright, rip. How much money do I have? 2060 in the bank, not bad. Not bad. Trying to be positive. Trying to be positive.
Sasha!
Oh my god.
Gordas?
You bitch!
Just be still! And it'll all be over soon.
Hey, do you have a gun or anything, bro? Alright, well thanks for nothing.
August, where's Sasha? Damn it.
Morgan, it's wrong. I can't.
Gordas, you're cutting in and out.
Oh, it's so old. You're keeping me here and dead.
It's So what's my play? Just walk up and tackle her? You're saying none of these guys had a gun, a knife, anything. Yep, you would. Oh, it's that guy.
Let go of me! Where is Sasha?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Well, yeah, that's why I asked. Dumbass.
She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end. You should be proud of her.
Come on, damn it. Stay still.
She killed herself, right?
What are you doing?
Oh, of course not.
Now's not the time for this! I'm protecting Gordas! Summoning the vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordas!
We've got no choice! It's that, or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
Oh, you got out.
No!
Oh, get fucked, nerd. Rip. Alright, well, nice knowing you.
No! No!
Oh no, hurry! I can't keep... What happened to every killer?
Gordas, you have to repeat that. You're cutting out.
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher? No. No, I can't. You'll die.
God damn it. I'm too attached to robots than I am real people. I can't. Did I miss?
Oh no. Shit.
No, I missed on purpose. I missed on purpose. That's fine. We'll figure it out. Carry this.
Come on. We've got this.
Oh, hey. Goodbye, Gordas. I think. I love you. We love you, Gordas. Oh, don't sad music me. Don't do that. Oh, man, she's gone. So does the monster just fuck up? Yeah, I guess it does.
Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault
the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
That's right, they're telling a story to that guard who's holding them. I totally forgot about that. Fiona and Reese are like tied up. Man.
And that was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
Oh, am I a robot again?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
That was a huge mistake.
Turns out, yeah. But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important to you. Meeting you, that vault key deal, was a disaster we didn't need in our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Oh, that guy made it out somehow. Awesome.
Here, fool. Yo, man. You didn't tell me this dude would be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost him, but I wouldn't stick around here.
Thank you, Almost a Time Lord.
Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Hey, Kroger, where's your buddy? Oh, wait, I remember now.
Oh, yeah. Remember why you can. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
Rip.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
I know you probably think it's your thing, but that mustache, it's awful. I want you to hear that, because I feel like a lot of people in your life are worried to tell you, which is sad.
Shit talker to the end. You know, I can respect that. This was for Finch! Whoa.
Oh. Well, rip that guy.
Gross.
Get fucked, nerd.
Whoa.
Stop saying that.
Don't even think about running.
What the hell is he doing?
Wonderful!
Thank you, Rain Boots.
This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad! I just hit murder bingo!
Is Tom Fox here? Bingo! Tie up the tire upper.
What do you want?
Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn?
Oh shit! I love you on The Walking Dead!
Shit.
I agree almost the time, Lord!
I thought I lost you, buddy!
Chris Hardwick, everyone!
I can't believe this!
Come on! Bring it in, Fiona!
You gotta go for the hug. He's going in for the hug. You gotta do the hug.
Wonderful!
Thank you, I will fail.
Too, Fiona. We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place. The whole thing was nuts! After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie. Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing, but by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. I never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared. Their first day on Pandora.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah.
Shout out to Squash.
Just that they only have so many courts. And...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around.
Oh,
most
shit!
Of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass.
Thank you for the tip.
Sweatier and fatter.
How we sold one?
We decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa. Was that Gordas on top of the village? Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, wait, that wasn't Skrillex, sorry.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
What, me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Greece. Tried to alter the face to look like you, but most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
Is it douchey to say that I could kind of get used to this? Oh, that's bad, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a little douchey, yeah.
Much more than a little.
Well, if they were bound to you, you'd know this feels awesome.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
All right, then. Let's take advantage of my fame.
Rip Vidi. Sorry about your buffering.
Wonderful.
Tarlin, thank you for the 7 months, buddy. Appreciate it. Dragon Spawn, thank you for the resub. And Heroic Lee, thank you for the new sub.
Wonderful.
Appreciate it.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it? I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Wonderful.
Will you two quit goofing off already?
Will you relax? Come on, give me some Drake fruit. Drake fruit. Drake fruit's delicious.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
Oh, Vaughn cleaned up. Got all the blood off his ripped abs.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy.
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us to
is slightly unclear which one.
That shotgun. It's a Hyperion model.
I saw that in Jack's office.
So you must have been to the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't.
Dragon Gamer, thank you for the resub.
No more games.
I do know you better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordis was destroyed.
Ah, we have to see it again? Why?
I don't... I saw the betrayal. I saw it. But I could not believe it.
I just started getting over it. Oh no.
Only to be betrayed.
Oh no.
You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple.
I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Bye.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
Oh. Hello, Loaderbot.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordis. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Aww.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
Wonderful. You had your reasons.
Loaderbot will remember that.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot, too. But that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordis and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Have you Thank forgotten you, second coolest. About the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
Oh, my feels!
That's not much
of a- Oh, my feels!
Not that I'm saying no.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordis. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Ricky, thank you for the 7 months.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the Vault Monster is the only way to ensure that Gordis can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you,
Me, LB, Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Ooh. Oh, who do we get? Oh, I forgot about Zero. Oh, God. Okay. What is this? Oh. What's... Damn it!
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
Fuck. Alright. Alright, let's take Zero. Okay. I want to take Zero for sure. Emoticon usage on fleek. Alright. You gotta take Athena, right? You gotta take Athena, for sure. Mental baggage, 6 out of 6 suitcases, warm, nurturing personality, negative 73%. Now, I wanna kinda take Springs. Because Springs is in love with Athena, and they should be together, but... Ah, God. I don't want to take August, because I feel like he'd be mad about his mom. Who's Felix? I don't remember who Felix is.
Wonderful.
Oh, right. Right. No, that guy's super dead. He's dead. So, we can only take these three. I'm thinking Springs. Let's see what August has to say.
I suppose there's always...
Punch strength, knock you on your ass. Cocktail strength, knock you on your ass. And then I'll look at Cassius. I'm probably gonna go Springs, honestly.
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Cat status, alive and or dead.
Literally the guy has a couple of screws loose.
Wonderful.
Alright, we're gonna take Springs. Her accent makes me happy. Thank you, real sports nerd. Oh, will she come with me? Yes. You honored Scooter's wish to launch his satellite. She'd be happy to help. Alright. This is the squad! We're doing it. We got Zero, Springs, and Athena. It's fucking rocket, man. I'm excited. Derek, thank you for the 7 months, man. Emoticon usage on fleek. Goddamn. It's a big-ass sniper rifle. Got him! Hitch a ride, or catch a ride, I'm sorry. The Kargan Nation, thank you very much. Oh, I gotta pee so bad. No pee until the game's over. Yep. That was coming. Yeah, buddy. There's like an hour left. I'll be fine. You're here for Life is Strange? Why? We're just gonna shit on Life is Strange. Oh, Life is Strange is so bad. Especially playing this before Life is Strange. God. Thank you, Lucky Dude. This is even squad music for sure.
I heard you were looking for the Gordis Core yourself.
Well, that was before. I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've been there.
Thank you for the resub.
Pile up.
But those days are behind you now.
Right.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
Hey.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have.
Thank you, Audio Lord.
This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault... and assure the safety of Gordis, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
It's quite impressive. That's the largest vault monster I have ever seen.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
So what's everyone's role?
Good question! The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge, it tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordis to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's gonna require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Wonderful. I guess.
Thank you, Seamaster.
Well, sounds good to me.
Wonderful.
At least what I heard of it.
New haircut. Nice.
I thought you were dead. Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know I would...
So happy to see you.
Aww.
Fun. Safe.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yes, I saw that.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Rhys.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Oh, thanks. Oh, but to be clear, is that a compliment from Rhys or Jack?
Right. Well, to be fair, Jack would have phrased it differently.
I suppose you're right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
That's it. Jack would have made it creepy. He definitely would have made it more sexual, that's for sure. Dink. Time's a-wasting. Nah, today's Tina's day off. No stream from her today. Thank you for the resubs, guys.
Right,
and
guys.
Chill Will, thank you for the
My
sub.
My beam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She Wonderful.
The only missing pieces are you two.
I'm sorry about Gordas.
Yeah.
Unneeded. I now know it is not your fault. I could not revive her myself. I require your help.
Wonderful.
You two are still imprinted on her core.
The Suave Man, thank you very much.
It must be made whole again.
Wonderful.
Thank you, Slash Seeker. That looks like that does look like tape holding her together. I will say.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Gordas, my, has she grown? This is her final form.
Oh, hey guys, what are you doing here?
Oh boy. A traveler, your journey ends here. Good.
Oh no, not again.
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
For Gordas! For Gordas!
Rhys? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
Hey, Gordas. Missed ya.
Oh, me too! You're probably gonna die, though.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its... teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios' beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
God, Gordas is massive.
She's
this. Like the Megazord.
Do we got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead. Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Oh, don't fucking...
You can do this!
Don't you lag up on me, game.
Just handle your part.
That's the game lagging, by the way, not OBS. The game is lagging because too much awesome is on screen. Emily,
hey,
thank you for the 5 months.
Turn.
Please, game. Not now. Do it for Life is Strange. Not now. Bulbous Kiwi, thank you for the 6 months.
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
Yeah, fuck you, Felix.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
That's annoying.
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No. Uh-uh.
Okay, so I screwed up. Please don't be mad at me.
Ugh, Vaughn.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't. Alright.
Don't worry.
Damn you, console.
We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys? I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Flannel God, thank you for the sub.
I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
But if we fight, we'll lose! Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger.
Gordis, we're going to fight this thing together. All of us.
But last time...
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together.
Well, if you say so. But you gotta drive.
Drive? What are you... No!
Game over, roll credits.
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge.
There's like a SNES controller with a joystick.
Trust me, I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Gordis.
I'm giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler!
Wait, combat? No! Gordis, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights!
It's true.
Like this?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Let's do this. Hey, asshole!
How did it hear you from in there?
Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big! Freaky! Chloe! Big-handed! Handy! Big monster! How was that?
Literally me talking shit to anybody.
Yeah, technically you got his attention. Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just... Shoot!
Finger guns, bitch!
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
iTunes wanted to update. Get the hell out of here, iTunes. The regulator, you saying stop with the emotes? Are you kidding me, man? Come on now. People are excited. Let them be excited.
Oh, no. Gordis! Gordis, you gotta get
Mr.
up!
Hitman, thanks for the sub.
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Interesting. That monster with the logic, though.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating?
Cobra Sniper, thank you for the resub.
Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible.
Wonderful.
Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports. We gotta move. Reese and the others are counting on us. Yep. What else is new?
Wonderful.
Grab the charges.
Inferno creature Lee
fast.
Harvey. Thank you both for the resub.
It's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh. Okay.
Oh, those things. Guardians of Vaults and occasionally teleportation glands.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know. We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
The regulator, they're broken for me too, man. They're just broken on Twitch. Some emotes are broken and some aren't. Oh, Twitch is being Twitch. Alright, back outside.
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working.
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapted to my chassis.
Wait, I know how to fist pump. Can we use that as an attack?
Reese?
Yeah,
That did nothing.
I know.
I tried.
It was a really good idea, but it didn't...
No, I get it. I just thought your fists would shoot out or something.
Hey, what if we let someone else co-pilot? I mean, we recruited a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe they could teach me some new attacks. Just imagine what Zero could teach me.
Zero would... Oh, okay. Zero would be in here. Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
While Reese and Gordis engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flanks.
Oh my god!
You're doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
This is interesting. I've never done this before. You have done well, Reese.
Oh my god, thank you.
This is incredible.
All right, Gordis,
everything that's happening in front of me right now is fucking incredible. Oh my god.
Yeah.
like a fighting game all of a sudden. Oh shit. So sure you can come in? Oh no. Little flippy flip.
Rocket boosters are go!
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, the fucking Chun-Li kicks, bro! The Chun-Li kicks! That's spam, though.
Uh-oh.
Sheena Marie, thank you for the sub!
Yes!
Uh-oh. Holy fuck. Oh, Zero's turn.
What is he? What is he doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing?
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, he did the thing!
I should have played Life is Strange first. I've made a grave mistake.
Big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Where'd it go?
It has disappeared. A mere feint, I imagine.
Just don't play it ever. Alright, well played. Well played.
That could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die.
I'm almost there.
Let's just say this is Life is Strange.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly. But it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing. It's the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane. But that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Run and gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
This is gonna be pretty cool. Rip.
Until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know not
then
to-
hurry! charge!
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Then at least we'll die like legends!
Or cautionary tales!
Once Sash and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! God damn it!
Of course something always has to go wrong.
See! We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
It's not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's... What are you... It's okay.
No!
Oh, wow. Minivert, thank you.
Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's saving our asses, and so help me, I will never forgive her for it.
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Lee? What's going on, Lee?
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
I just had that the whole time? Oh, zero, right.
Game over.
Please die. Please. Fall over. Something. Oh, he's falling apart. It's falling apart. I don't want to misgender the Traveler, guys. I don't want to misgender the Traveler. Might get upset. I should have said it. Probably should have said them. But hey, we did it.
Wonderful.
That was a well-timed wonderful.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
Eric, I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry.
Really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
It's Gordis!
Hi!
Hi!
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No,
Hey, sis.
Oh, sad music's queuing.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Come on, we have to get you help.
It's too late for that.
No, it's not. Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be her.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would.
S.
What are you doing?
I know there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
She did.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less.
Oh.
Sure, it's just a matter of time before.
What's happening?
Wonderful!
Just rips her in half like a Mortal Kombat fatality.
I guess Felix did care enough to
breaks her spine and dies again.
Something that's supposed to help me drop me like that. Ah, what is the point?
I thought I lost you.
Not just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot.
Help
me up.
Thank you, the Greeks.
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Daw.
For the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could have used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
Broken arm. Everybody hug her.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this.
Oh,
perhaps
shit!
We'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The tessellator's mine! I died for
it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
Because I get shot.
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend.
Aww.
You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, and that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Broderbot?
Broderbot. Aww.
Hi.
Hi.
You're so cute together.
Sonya Otter, thank you for the resub.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be go.
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Seems fitting,
Why are we running exactly? Because I know you're not about to ditch me. Not after all we've been through.
No. I'm just really excited. I guess I'm just trying to get there faster with you. We'll call it a tie.
No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why, what are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, maybe we put a note in your locker or meet up by the bike racks. Yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Not that you need my approval. You're both adults. And occasionally, you even act like adults. I'm not gonna lie, this is really weird for me.
But, hey, I appreciate it, Fiona. It actually means a lot.
And if you hurt her, I'll kill you.
Obviously. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
I was essentially having a conversation by myself, yeah.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or...
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me.
Get two greens and a white.
Honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying, plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So how about you? You gonna follow in Jack's footsteps and dominate the universe? Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? Sure you can't wait.
No. I'm not following in anyone's footsteps. Least of all, handsome Jack's. That's not me. Atlas does not have to be what it was. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. It's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
Same. I'm sad it's over.
I gotta say, I'm a little sad it's over.
Well, who knows? Maybe this is just the beginning. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Yo, I can replay this again on the 360 version. I have to for the achievements. I don't have to, but I'll do it eventually. Maybe I'll marathon it. Long stream, like 10 to 12 hours of this game. Oh, guys, I gotta pee so bad. It's hurting me. Son of a bitch! I don't wanna wait anymore, I'm tired of looking for answers. Damn it! Take me someplace where there's Troy Baker as Reese. Laughter. I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on, no, no, I. Alright, I'm a little salty. There's no starting over, no beginnings, time race. Race and Varner and Ashley Johnson were the cutest. Damn it. Fucking rip. Song is good though. The song is good. This artwork is pretty cool. I have to look it up to see if there's, if the ending is, like, actually explained, or if it's just, like, an open ending. Song name, First Aid Kit by My Silver Lining. Downloading it, or adding it to Spotify right now. Hold on. There you go. It has been added. Woken up in a hotel room. My worries as big as the moon. Having no idea. That was so good. Oh my god, that was so good. It's literally just an open ending. Okay. Show me my silver line. Show me my silver line. God damn. This is by far my favorite Telltale game. It was like tied between this and, I guess I go to intermission screen. So we can see like chat reaction. It was like, it was this and The Walking Dead Season 1. But this was like, this has absolutely trumped it. Also, my top donator thing isn't updating because Zeno Mata should be there. RIP. Oh, it's so good. We gotta follow this with Life is Strange. I mean, like, oh, Life is Strange. Oh, man. This was so good. It was so good. I wasn't sure how good it would be, just because I don't know how you can make like a story like this within Borderlands. Because Borderlands is a pew-pew first-person shooter game. And then this comes out and you're like, oh, this is amazing. They did it. Remember when there was hope for Life is Strange? Yeah, the first episode was great. First episode was good. I'm gonna go great. I enjoyed the first episode of Life is Strange. I'm like, alright, the writing's okay. Not great. It's alright. The time power stuff is awesome. Makes the puzzles interesting. But the end of episode 4, you're like, oh my fucking god. What happened? Fuck, after episode like 2. God. It's been a steady decline. It's like episode 1, episode 2, I'm still kind of in there. Episode 3. Episode 4 is in the fucking ground at this point. But, Eric, back then I was optimistic. Anyway. Fiona, you and 63.9 left Finch bleed out, okay? You told Reese to shut up. You and 91.6 of players shipped Reese and shot Sasha. Hey, I'm aboard the ship. Oh, I should make this full screen, sorry. Whoops. There you go. You and 56.9% of players destroyed AI Jack. Good, fuck them. And you and 72.4 of players confessed to crushing on Sasha. Nice. All right. My vault team. Really, more people took August than both Springs and Zero. Unknown. Fuck, I gotta look up who was unknown. It did look like the Borderlands crew, but I'll look that up for sure. I have to know. I just need to know. The ship sailed. The ship has sailed. Oh, it's Claptrap. That would have been fucking incredible. That would have been amazing. Fucking Claptrap. Damn, I wish I had more money. Alright, guys, I'm gonna take sub mode off. Subscribers off. Alright, we're gonna take a short little break. I'm gonna use the bathroom. YouTube, thank you for watching. This series has been great. Hopefully, you can catch a live stream in the future. And stream. You guys hang out. We're gonna move over to Life is Strange in about 5 or so minutes. So, yeah, I'll see you guys then.